County for a while, so I was afraid he'd be hard to find. But it ends up he was living in the same house.
Hey, sweet Johnny.